Around 1920, a young veterinarian set up practice in Saskatchewan. His concern was with the treatment of illness and with providing a healthier, meatier, completely nutritious diet for dogs.
What's that?
It's something I've been working on. Should help him get his strength back.
It's the vet.
That vet's name was Dr. Ballard. A name that stands today for all the good health and best care you can give your dog.